Hi guys, welcome to Microsoft Word 2007 tutorials, and today we'll see the introduction to Microsoft Word 2007 and how to start Microsoft Word 2007 using taskbar. So first we'll see what is Word 2007. Microsoft Word 2007 is a word processing application that is part of Microsoft Office Suite. Actually, Microsoft Office Suite consists of more than 5 to 6 applications like Word, PowerPoint, Excel, Access, etc. And that Word is one application which is a part of Microsoft Office Suite. And next, what is the purpose of Microsoft Office Word? Word is a program which is used to create, edit, format and print the documents. Word is a program used to create, edit, format and print the documents. Okay, in the what all we can do in a Word document? We can enter the text, insert graphics and charts, print a document, etc. Let's see how to start a Microsoft Word 2007 using taskbar. The first step is click the start button on the taskbar. Okay, I'm clicking the start button. And what is the second one? Point to programs. And what is the third step? Click on Microsoft Office. And what is the fourth step? Select Microsoft Office Word 2007. This will open a new Microsoft Word document. I'll repeat once again. Click the start button on the taskbar. Point to programs. Click Microsoft Office. Click Microsoft Office Word 2007. I'm clicking on the start button. Click on the programs. Click on the Microsoft Office and click on the Microsoft Office Word 2007. This will open a new Microsoft Word document. Hope you guys understand this video, how to start Microsoft Word and introduction to Microsoft Word. Thanks for watching this video. For more Microsoft Word tutorials, subscribe to my videos.